As the drivers begin to climb into their cars down on the grid, the excitement is really building at this magnificent circuit. We're just about ready to go racing for today's Formula One Grand Prix. Six lefts and nine rights give us a total of 15 corners here at the Circuit Paul Ricard, and a lap covers an overall distance of 3.6 miles. Average speeds will be somewhere in the region of 142 miles per hour, and they'll be maxing out on the Mistral Straight at around 205 miles per hour. Here we are then at the Circuit Paul Ricard in France, the 10th race of the 2020 Formula One season. The standings are starting to take some kind of shape, Ant.
Yeah, exactly. You've got your big three jostling for position at the top, so no surprises there. A little less predictable in the midfield, though you could make an argument for Alfa Romeo underperforming somewhat.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Ricciardo, Norris, Vettel, Sainz, and Lance Stroll, Ocon, Ackerman, Devon Butler, and Albon, Gasly, Grosjean, George Russell, and Aidan Jackson, Magnussen, and Nicholas Latifi. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, we've not quite had the start of the season we'd hoped for, but we've got a chance to make up some ground today. Try to keep your nose clean and show us what you've got. Good luck, Aidan.
Window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Nice move. Good job. first lap of the race. Keep this up. Taking care of them. We're leading our teammate by 11.0 seconds. Say that again, we're having trouble receiving. Moving you to front wing minus one. Moving to minus one on the front wing with your next pit. The end of this lap. Exit. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Is coming in for a stop. teammate behind is 44.6 seconds.
Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. You haven't declared a rival yet, so I can't give you updates.
19.0 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
A great race then, and a fantastic victory here at Paul Ricard. Business as usual for the big three, but a bit of a reshuffle in the midfield here in France.
That's certainly much better from Alfa Romeo. Frankly, they should be in the mix more often. On a good day, they're as good as anyone in that midfield pack.
And they've certainly proved it today. Looks like they're on their way out to the podium now, and what a result this is. And a popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Alfa Romeo team on top here today.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts.
Aidan, congratulations! You got on the podium. That's a fantastic result for both you and the team. How are you feeling?
What can I say? I smashed it. Let's be honest, I was challenged and I delivered. Hopefully this is a sign of things to come for the rest of the season.
Well, it's such a great result, especially since it's your first season in Formula One. Would you say you've found your feet now, since the jump to F1?
Definitely. In my mind, there was never an issue. Driving for Formula 1 is all I've ever worked towards. The transition was always going to be smooth. There's no complaints for me so far.
So there's no current tensions within the team? We've all seen that you and Casper have locked horns so far this season. Is that something that's now behind you?
Well, that's up to Casper. Maybe he thinks I'm yet to prove myself. Who knows? Hopefully today's gone some way to doing that. If there is still a problem between us, it's not from me.
Thank you for your time.
Brian.
Aidan. Just so you know, there's a full team meeting in 20 minutes.
No worries.
We just want to review our strategy while the race is still fresh in our minds.
Right, okay. I'll see you there.
Listen, while you're on, I just wanted to say that was some solid driving out there today. I'm impressed.
I appreciate it. Thanks, Brian.
Put it this way. It's been noticed. Well done, kid. I'll see you in the meeting.
Hey, Ma.
Hello, love. Just calling to say well done, as usual. You okay?
Thanks, Mum. Yeah, I'm good. Real good. I think I delivered today.
I thought so. And I think the neighbours probably did too. I couldn't stop shouting.
Oh, not again.
I'm so proud of you, Aidan.
Hey, it's Silverstone soon.
So does that mean you'll be home for a few days?
Probably. I'll try and get over for a day or two, either side of race weekend.
You know, Silverstone was always your dad's favourite track.
I know. You're still coming to the race, right?
Do you really think I'd miss out on the VIP treatment? Of course I'm coming. I just wish it wasn't on my own, you know?
Yeah, I know, but I'll be there. And I can't wait to see you.
Me too. Anyway, I won't keep you. I imagine you want to go and celebrate. Well done again. Love you.
Love you too, Mum. Speak soon.